Hey guys, this is Bharadwaj with Phone Arena, and you're watching the gaming review of the LG Optimus G Pro. The Optimus G Pro is powered by a 1.7GHz Snapdragon 600 SoC and Adreno 320 GPU. It comes with 2GB of RAM too. Going by the specs, this phone is expected to be one heck of a device for handheld gaming. So let's check out how it performs. First, let's try Asphalt 7. As you know by now, this is probably the most popular racing game on mobile devices. So let's check out the gameplay then. As you saw, the gameplay of Asphalt 7 was really smooth. There were lots of details like road reflections, car reflections and building reflections, and the details were rendered very smoothly. There was no lag during the gameplay and the game loading time was pretty good as well. So moving on to another game, let's check out Dead Trigger, which is actually a Unity 3D powered game and is a really popular zombie apocalypse shooter. So let's check out the gameplay. Again, the gameplay was really smooth and there was no lag whatsoever. Details were there, but Tegra specific elements were missing obviously. So overall, we think Dead Trigger performed really well on the Optimus G Pro. Let's try another game called Riptide GP2. This is actually a really small game, but the details and the graphics are really amazing, especially the water physics. So anyway, let's check out the gameplay then. As you saw, the details are great and the gameplay is really smooth, and we did not find any lag, and we like the small details where the water is like splashing on the screen and dripping wet. So overall, we think Riptide GP2 performed really well. So let's check out another game, Shadowgun. Shadowgun is yet another shooter, but this time it's in third person. This is also powered by the Unity engine and the graphics are really good on other devices, including Tegra devices where it has special enhancements. As you can see, there were plenty of details and the gameplay was really smooth. And finally, let's check out another shooter, Modern Combat 4. This is probably the most graphically intensive first-person shooter on mobile. This is powered by the Havoc engine, so let's dive into the gameplay. As you saw, the Modern Combat 4 is a very heavy graphic intensive game and it ran quite smoothly on the G Pro. Details were intact and the gameplay was really smooth. The more number of games we tried out, the better we felt about the G Pro's gaming abilities. The device gets slightly heated up near the home button on continuous gaming, but that's not really a big issue. Overall, the LG Optimus G Pro is a great phone for gaming and you would expect it from a device coming at this price range. So that's it for the gaming review. Do hit the like button if you like this video and do subscribe to our channel for more videos like these. Thanks for watching.